I don't even know how to use this game. Or how to use the Ubisoft shit. Yeah, no shit. Given this is my first match, that makes this my main by default. Do an unavoidable attack. Goal is not dodge. Feels like it should be. Probably change that. I spent most of that match hitting the wrong buttons, thinking that control was dodge and that E was grab. Neither of those things are true. Thank you. Not what I expected. No loot found. Zero experience. Oh, not really. I did too little. Gotta learn how to lose before you learn how to win.
Defeat.
I didn't even know running attacks were a thing.
Round two.
Tutorial didn't cover that. That was thrown off from the very start.
Incontinent!
Round three.
Yo. And being aggressive just makes it get over with quicker. I mean, it's all the same to me. I don't know the difference between anything. I got the three default guys, and they seem like they're pretty much the same. That's all I know. Really want to do 2v1s.
Defeat.
I have no idea how to do the bell ringing thing. I have no idea how to do uninterruptible attacks. None of that shit's covered in the tutorial.
Round 2.
Yeah, a moveset is never covered by the tutorial either. This is the kind of shit that should have been covered in that tutorial.
Round 3. Best. Rock for you.
Is it by hero how long they hold when they do the guard break second one where you run around with me like that? Was that by hero or is that just something they didn't show in the tutorial? Okay. Seems to me like all my throws are very quick. Not really. Okay, it only works with heavy. That's right, I can get you when you're typing.
Round two.
Alright. So the unblockable is... Unblockable is after a guard break, right? Yeah, I don't know what top heavy really means. Does it just mean attacking from the top? Okay. Oh, top heavy. I hear top heavy, I think big tits. I don't think an attack from above, that's a heavy attack. How to win? First time I actually got it off.
Round 4? Victory! Round 5.
Doing this for like 2 attacks. Interrupting my own attack by accident. Apparently changing your stance does that. It looks like you're trying hard to give me the win. Still not working. Oh, this is a different thing. It brawl, whatever that is. Okay, 2v2. Want me as a partner? 2v1. My skill, lower than everyone's. Killing move.
Round two.
And then, yeah, stamina, that's a thing. Only got like one hit left though. I was just there to drain his stamina a little bit. I mean, you've got all the kills, so yes. I almost did good against the other, the weak guy, but then I kind of left myself open to get knocked off. He didn't actually get any hits on me except for the knockoff. So I was like, oh, he's easy. I'm gonna take him down, and didn't pay attention to my stamina. Yeah, the guy he was using is your main, right? I recognized him when he ran at me and hit me with the same type of thing you did. Need to dodge more. My instinct's always to try to block, even if it's unblockable. Or parry, but I don't have the timing for that. Huh, I should probably ready up. Elithrazium. Their weak guy did no damage, and I did a slight bit of damage, which means I won.
Victory! Round two.
Incontinent! perfecta es.
Victory! Round 4.
I got a thing. Yeah, I read that it said the higher your level, the more it gets, so I should not do that. Took that or not. Like I never died.
Round 2.
Execute button, then execute.
Victory!
I got one!
Round 3.
I did. I got two. One on each guy. And another reward. Looks like cheese on a circle. Now I actually equip my gear. Light.
Round one.
First gonna do? What are you doing?
Even get hit that round.
Round four.
Dude came in aggressive. Bleed effect's a bitch.
What do I pay you for? Fight! Fight to the last man!
You killed two people outrank me. That's something. Yeah, getting that charge attack on me a couple times got me a little used to dodging it, or at least I finally dodged it that time. First to be ready that time to make up for not being ready last time. But now they might take me seriously and actually kill me. Don't take me seriously, I'm just a noob.
Round one.
Landed like three attacks. Landed none.
Yeah.
Put a serious face on.
Round two.
Really tempting when he just gave me his open back. Coming for you.
Fuck.
I will lose 4 out of 4. Ah, since they're going with the dick move, you're pulling out your real guy, huh? Try to stay alive long enough to make it not a 2v1. Try. Puddle is apparently fatal.
Defeat.
I didn't even realize I was on an edge.
Round two.
Got one. Yeah, the one that even I was beating. Ah, even the scrub's beating me? Fuck this. Wait, these guys are Muslim?
Round four.
No idea how to handle those attacks.
Defeat.
Well fought. Well fought.
Round five.
I can't handle any attacks, apparently.
Round six. Got one kill in. One kill in six rounds.
Thank you.
As opposed to this Kensei, who is not so much. Good for someone who's played the game for an hour and 14 minutes. I know I've killed much worse. The only way I can. Oh no, I got some lucky kills on people better than me. Pretty much only one guy so far I've been like, oh, I'm actually better than him. Viking guy. Oh no, and that first samurai that I let throw me off a ledge. Better than him too.
Round one.
Dude told me while I was doing the execute.
Round two.
Brain myself out of stamina like an idiot. Yeah. Oh, again with the fucking attacks while I'm finishing them. They're not friendly.
Round three.
Oh, it's a cheap ass.
Round four.
Wrong fucking button.
Blast him.
Yeah, with my new partner, the work goat Wiz. I already was doing it between rounds. Yeah, when I got, anytime I got something new, I went and put it on. Whether or not is for the best. I noticed they all seem to drop something and add something. Like one was, you know, reduce your, or increase your stamina cost, but increase the regen. Seemed like it did. Does the gear not change anything in 2v2? Again?
Defeat.
Death by wandering into the fire.
Round two.
Expected. I mean, I meant to do that. I haven't played any of that, because it costs too much. I like Dauntless, though. Go, my little bot companion. Say that. I'm about to die. Didn't even know there was a thing behind me. He sure did, though.
Incredibili!
The one aggressor, and I'm the one out of stamina. Your monster hunter. Gonna have to get disconnected. Supposed to be carrying me. Time for me to go learn about other game modes. Carrying you by lowering your matchmaking score. I'll probably be at this for a while. Watching anymore? I didn't take a piss. That's okay for a first run, I guess.